We are. We're going into Love Bridal. I'm here with Shelley, who is our head of wardrobe. We're going to pick a wedding dress.
Yay, very excited.
A Tori and Christian's upcoming at nuptials. So let's go in.
Let's go.
Your first date, it's something you'll never forget.
For dinner then, with me.
I've been having dinner my whole life. How hard can it be?
Come a little closer, let me get to know you.
I think it should be this stressful. I think it's supposed to be fun.
Get to know you. No.
Hi.
Hi.
So, do all your other dates go this well? I can feel the icy winds of the friend zone approaching.
Will their first date be their last? Home and Away, this week at 7.
So, here we are on the pier at Palm Beach. We're doing a beautiful scene this evening. It's the big proposal scene, take two.
The first one was just, you know, shooting from the hip.
I know.
It's from the heart.
Yeah,
this one.
Staged within an inch of its life.
Hip.
You know, this time tomorrow we'll be married.
Will you please marry me?
Yes.
Actually be the one to give you away.
All of my friends are back home.
Ready?
I think so.
Isn't it amazing how this works? Oh, within a moment, this fight feels love.
I didn't find true love. It found me.
Nobody knows me here. See, I know I'm fine here. Back home.
The wedding all of Australia is invited to is here.
You know, this time tomorrow.
You can tune in tonight to see what's happening.
Well,
what is happening?
You'll see.
Between these two.
Well, there's hijinks, there's mayhem.
No. So, what's actually happening is that Christian and Tori have some big conversations, and Christian makes a really big decision that affects their lives.
I do.
Did you learn the script?
The script when we shot it?
Yeah.
I think so.
We'll find out. Tune in tonight.
If you felt like that Robbo was forgotten anyway, I'm so sorry.
Tori, it's fine.
This is not a Jasmine problem. This is a you problem.
Right now, there are three people in this relationship. And that is one too many as far as I'm concerned.
You can tune in tonight. So, Ditch?
Yeah?
Do your best impersonation of me.
Oh, let's make a point by doing this.
I'm making a point.
Good morning, Koshy. It's been a televisual tapas, something different in every cross. You can take what you like and leave what you don't. Thankfully, you've taken all of it. We're chatting now with Sam Frost from Home and Away. Jasmine, good morning.
Thank you, good morning.
And we have Ditch Davey, who...